another story printed on the second page underneath the Tigers football score. It said he was only 18, a boy about my age. They found him face down on his bedroom floor. There'll be services on Friday at the Lawrence Funeral Home. Then out on Mooresville Highway, the limb beneath the stone. How do you get that lonely? How do you hurt that bad to make you make the call? With drugs or alcohol? Did his mom and daddy forget to say I love you, son? Did no one see the writing on the wall? I'm not blaming anybody, we all do the best we can. I know hindsight's 20/20, but I still don't understand. How do you get that lonely? How do you hurt that bad to make you make the call that having no life at all is better than the life that you Tigers football score.